What's up, guys? I'm John.
My name is Chris.
And we're the Heck Podcast. And today we're going to be doing a new anime intro opening. And this is freaking Fire Force.
Fire Force.
It's going to get hot. It's going to get hot.
It's already hot.
Yeah. Dude, so we've found like a couple of different videos for this. This one's like a compilation, apparently has all of them in there. So hopefully this works out pretty well.
Yeah.
I've never seen anything on this, except I do know that I believe this is on Netflix. So if we end up liking it, check it out on Netflix, man.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. But guys, today's reactions are actually brought to you in part by... freaking saxophones! Holy crap, dude. Look at the saxophone.
Get that brass going.
Yeah. It sounds... my dog even outside is like, what is happening in there? Why are you doing this to my ears?
It sounds like it might need to be tuned up a little bit, you know?
Might need to tune up that sax. But I'll go in and tell you this. A good thing about a saxophone, you can learn how to play it.
Yeah.
And you can also Google it. Whenever you do Google that saxophone, please make sure you put in the code HECK. The HECK.
Yes. The HECK for your code on your discount for saxophones.
So, thank you, saxophones, for sponsoring this video. Let's freaking get into this reaction right freaking now. Are you ready, Chris?
I was born ready.
Boom! Wow, this guy's got a great voice, man. What? Are they like superheroes as well? Like, what's going on with this?
Yeah,
not at all what I was expecting. What? Is that machine gun?
This one's awesome.
Yes, dude. Yes.
We live. Fine.
Yes, dude. This is so freaking crazy looking. This is not what I expected, dude. That nun's a freaking boss. His voice?
Yeah. Oh. This is awesome.
Yeah. Alright, I have two questions. First of all, why isn't our firefighters like the Fire Force? Because, dude, I would respect the crap out of them more if they're blasting through freaking buildings with their truck. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That was pretty legit.
Full on.
Yeah. Smashing through walls, dude. You got a fire! Ah! And then you're like, no, dude, my toaster oven just cooked the toast a little too much, and now your freaking fire truck is in my kitchen. What happened?
These fires are evil.
Yes.
So.
Yeah. So, like, that seems interesting, but then on top of that, dude, like, the girl looked like she was a nun at first because she had like that headdress thing on.
Mm.
But then they all have like these bluish neon stripes on them. So I don't know, like, you know what I mean? I don't know. Pretty interesting.
Yeah, it looks crazy.
Yeah. Episode, like, freaking intro one's pretty legit. It's got me like, And it's on Netflix. I might watch this.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Boop. This one sounds a little bit more serious. Oh, God, yes!
Oh, my God.
Yes!
Awesome.
Yep, I love this dude. Oh, hold on! Really quick, I just gotta say this. I know this band. Cold Rain is badass. I freaking love Cold Rain. And then, so this is Mayday. It's Cold Rain. Damn. Okay. Like it. I'm going back, but I'm sorry.
Yeah. It sounds awesome.
Mm-hmm. Take what you got and leave now. You're wearing out. You're welcome. No All right, so I don't think she's a nun. I just had this hunch.
Maybe.
Yes, this is so good, dude. Yes! That is so freaking good. I just wanted to say this before this one really gets fully started, but that actually kind of, for me at least, almost rivals freaking the rumbling.
Really?
Yeah, just with him screaming Mayday at the end, yeah. So freaking good. God, that was awesome.
It's such a good word to be screaming at that part, you know?
I mean, like, if there was a word that I was screaming, if I had to say Mayday, I'd probably be screaming it.
Yeah.
So, damn, dude, that was freaking good. So, like, I don't know what I was expecting. I almost, and I'm sorry for anybody that insults, but I like whenever I'm wrong in things like this, but I thought that there's going to be more childish, if that makes sense, you know? Mm. So whenever I saw this on Netflix, like, it just, I guess, like, the logo, it's really nondescript, but it kind of just, like, you know, really basic font and stuff like that. I just thought that this was going to be a more childish thing. I never watched, like, any previews of it or anything like that, but everything I'm seeing right now is, like, completely contradicting that.
Yeah, like, this is the first I've ever heard of this anime, so I've never even seen it before or anything. I didn't even know what it was at all. But so far, I'm like, wow.
Yeah, freaking awesome, dude.
It's kind of blowing me away.
Let's get into opening three. Wapow! This looks so cool. So I'm guessing there's some people just starting a lot of fires, right? Maybe? Or no?
Like, I don't know.
I don't either. Dude, that's pretty cool. God, the animation looks so good in this too. Jeez. Yeah. Is she a nun or is she not a nun?
I think you're right the first time.
Is she a nun, people? I have to know. These look so freaking good. Ah, dude's on fire staring at him. What?
Saber.
Lightsabers and dragons? What is going on with this show, dude? First intro is like, okay, it's like an extreme firefighting group, you know what I mean? Like, maybe they got superpowers and they're fighting fires, and then, like, it's just gotten more and more outlandish. I'm like, is this a nun lady? Is this a freaking Luke Skywalker fighting a dragon? What is happening in the show, people?
Yeah, you're like, what's the time period here?
Yeah,
like, is this extremely futuristic?
Yeah,
I mean, it looks that way to me.
It does,
but, like,
it looks like they're missing a lot. This looks really freaking interesting.
Yeah.
Dude, the girl that, like, in the other intro, I think in intro 3, that she was, like, making that little line and then did something and, like, it just all caught on fire. Ah! Freaking cool, dude. Bow. Futuristic looking. And then angel. guy's teeth were nuts. Yeah. So cool. That's so cool. Looked like Pyramid Head for a second. Yeah. God, dude.
Wow.
Yeah. Okay, so like, that was, I love whenever stuff like that happens where I have no idea what to expect going into it, and then I'm like, oh crap.
Yeah.
Completely
like,
blew my
exactly
mind.
That's exactly how I felt. I was just like, I mean, from the get-go, it kind of blew me away.
Mm-hmm.
It looks awesome.
Yeah.
There's fire everywhere, which
yeah.
I love.
Yeah.
And the music was dope.
And then Cold Rain was freaking in it. That's freaking nuts to me right now. I've been listening to them. I just recently found them maybe like a month ago. One of my friends, Flowers, sent them to me. And like, that was freaking awesome.
Yeah, that's the first time I've ever heard him.
Yeah.
That was cool.
Very heavy. And as soon as I heard that guy's vocals, I was like, wait a second. Holy crap. But yeah, that was freaking good, dude. Cold Rain, man. That's... I love whenever that stuff happens.
Yeah.
But I really feel like I misidentified this show. I thought it was going to be like maybe a teen kind of show or something like that. But it looks even a little bit more like edgier than that. So
yeah.
I'm excited to really actually... I do want to give this show a chance. And... I actually want to watch this show. I think
it'd
be cool.
Yeah, it looked really cool. I'm definitely going to have to like add it to my list.
Yeah.
Because
the ever-growing list of animes we must check
right?
out.
God,
there's
like
so many, man.
There's
so many.
That's a good thing.
Yeah,
that's
for real. For real, dude. For real. But guys, so speaking of watching animes, we're going to start watching full episodes of different animes. And we're going to start posting as much as we can on here without getting copyright protection and stuff like that. Some of them will definitely have to be blurred. I've already started doing some for Chainsaw Man. Chris, I think you're planning on doing some for... Do you have an idea on which show yet?
Probably Parasite. That's what I'm thinking.
Parasite.
First.
Yeah. And then right now there's also a poll going on. It might be over by the time you guys are watching this, but it was between Vinland Sagas and between Overlord. So for us to do a co-reaction to that anime. So that should be up as well too. But our Patreon link is going to be in the description below. So if you guys want to help support us on there or watch these anime with us and help us through our anime journey, the link is in the description below.
Yeah.
But anyway, guys, y'all have a blessed day, and we'll freaking catch y'all next time. Freaking Toodles!
Later.